Health and Sports Rehab Incorporated is one of the many new and growing businesses located in the Grove Hall area. Member of the Grove Hall Board of Trade, Health and Sports Rehab Incorporated.
It's the biggest pay-per-view event of the decade. M&M presents WrestleMania. Coming live this Friday, March 29th, the pay-per-view. See champion Shawn Michaels put his title on the line against Stone Cold Steve Austin. Watch The Undertaker battles his long-lost brother Kane and more. Finally, all the controversy and all the stars come together for the biggest WrestleMania ever. To order, call your local cable company or satellite provider now.
Off the vibe, 1090 WILD. We're out of here. We got to go. It's Friday. Congratulations to
Tanya Stark.
Tanya from Western Mass.
You know you ain't no good.
Hi, Tanya. Good morning to you. Congratulations. She picked up the Evening of Comedy passes. She's going to check out Big Hank. And his buddy at the Carver Lodge. So have a good time, courtesy of the All New Vibe. Jill Hayes is coming up next. He's got a Fat Frantic Friday pack number 2.
Good.
Actually, he has 3.
Wow,
he's got it. He's loaded this morning, ladies and gentlemen. Trust me.
Stay tuned.
Listen to GL Hayes. He's going to hook you up. We got to roll. It's the weekend. It's last check, 67 degrees. It's probably about 70 at this point.
So we
and
need to be outside.
10 o'clock.
That's right. So we're trying to get out of here and go enjoy it.
Hey, it's Friday. Keep it in mind. Enjoy yourselves at lunch today. Go on outside and enjoy the weather while you can. It's a bit windy, but that's all right.
That's all right.
You'll have a good time. We're back here on Monday. Please join us for more of the mayhem. Keep in mind the celebrity basketball game is next Saturday.
Yes.
We want to see you at Northeastern University's Cabot Gymnasium.
Okay, RTR.
All right. Until we do it again on Monday, have a good weekend. We say
peace.
On a beautiful day like it is today. A Fat Friday. So plenty to give you. I want you to stick with me so we can have a whole lot of fun. 5-10-9-0. 5290 WYLD, something new from Charlie Baltimore for the love of money. 5290.
For the love of what? Entertainment, Charlie's Angels, A-Class, Lil' Ed, I don't know if it's a pretty face or the expensive taste. They got everybody wanting to touch me like taste. Feels so good like Mace to pull over. Anywhere I want, diplomats on the rover. The way I put it on it's sober. I have them coming back, knocking on my door like Jehovah. Y'all already know that Charlie's in charge. Weekly mistake.
W-I-L-D 1090.
I don't know, but whatever I play, it's got to be funky.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, make it.
W-I-L-D turn on the air conditioning today.
Net phone.
Turn the windows down. Crank up the vibe. 73 degrees.
Shut up.
We're looking for 80 degrees today. It's Jill Hayes. How you doing? We're going to have a whole lot of fun. Y'all, I want to start this hour off with the Ames promotion and give you a chance to get on the gas grill and qualify for that for their 40th anniversary. What I'd like to do right now is ask you to call me at 931-790 and let me know what hit Nat King Cole had in 1958 stayed on the charts for 13 weeks. If you can do that, call me. Be the 10th caller. You win a new CD, Jagged Era, and you qualify for the gas grill, which I will be giving away in about another hour. So let's do that right now. Get it out the way. Have some fun on Vibe Tonight.
Sundays at noon, get your tropical vibe on. With the Caribbean Cruise and your host, Jammin' Joe Johnson.
This is Jammin' Joe Johnson. Tune in to the Caribbean Cruise. Sundays from 12 noon to 2 p.m. on WILD.
This week's Caribbean Cruise is brought to you by the law offices of Dane M. Schulman. The Dane M. Schulman family, living and working in the community long before the other guys. Auto accidents, slip and falls, workers' compensation, personal injury, and more. You need good advice? Call Dane M. Schulman at 442-6800. The law offices of Dane M. Schulman, the man with the master plan for you and your family. And by Tropical Foods, 2101 Washington Street, Roxbury, where there are hundreds of in-store savings. Saving money tropical food style. Shop Tropical Foods today.
Wow, this floor is amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you know, I'm helping.
Oh, Brian, you made it.
Thanks for inviting me. Nice.
The fruit punch is great. And the waves, they're a bomb.
All right, come on, y'all, now. This is supposed to be a party.
Uh-huh.
Let's
Hey, anybody got a light? What? What's everybody staring at?
Brother, don't tell me you don't know what cigarette smoke is doing to everyone around you?
Not to mention what it does to kids and people with asthma.
Hey, man, maybe you should try the punch.
Smoking can be the death of a party. For help, call 1-800-TRY-TO-STOP.
I'm a soldier in the army. All my friends back home wonder what I do with my free time. Hear that? That's my new hobby. Every weekend, some of the guys from Bravo Company and I do a little walk-on wash. Water skiing, that is. The thing I like about these guys is when they wipe out, they do it with style. Next weekend, I think we're going to try something a little easier, like golf.
Good friendship. It starts with a phone call. 1-800-USA-ARMY. Paid for by the U.S. Army.
It's morning now, and you're tired and cranky, still coughing and sneezing, hanging on to that hanky. So why does your husband feel so much better? He's up and at him like a real go-getter. Because last night he said, if we take NyQuil, my dear, we'll feel better in the morning instead of next year. You said, what has NyQuil to do with the morning, Pete? So you took medicine you thought was complete, but it's not. So this morning, while he's left for work, you lie there in misery, convinced you're a jerk. Vicks NyQuil, the bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, so take it at night and have a good morning medicine.
About three rows back on the left side of this Greyhound bus is a woman and her teenage daughter. With Greyhound's companion fare, where you book 3 days in advance and a companion rides free, it was cheaper than driving yourself. And as the bus glides over a small hill, this woman sees something that tells her without a doubt she did the right thing. It's a blue station wagon stopped on the side of the road with its hood up. Go Greyhound. Call 1-800-231-2222 because right now companions ride free. Some restrictions and limitations apply.
Auckland's all-new 55-1090 WILD.
It's still on the charts for 13 weeks. You're a winner, okay?
Is it unforgettable?
Sorry, that's not it.
Dang. Okay, thank you.
5790, hello?
Hi, put on 19 Cole.
Hey, what song was it?
Mona Lisa.
Nope, that's not it.
I just called, too.
All right. 5790, hello?
Hello.
Can you tell me the name of the song?
Angel Smile.
Correct.
Excellent.
You must be from the old school, huh?
Old school, way back in the day.
All right, the question was, what hit the Nat King Cole had in 1958 that stayed on the chart for 13 weeks, and it was Angel Smile. You're now qualified for the Grass Grill. What's your name?
My name's Eric Dobkin.
All right, another hour, we're going to be taking the grand prize drawing, all right?
All right, excellent.
So make sure you're listening, all right?
I'll be listening.
Tell everybody what station's got the vibe.
1090.
It is a Fat Friday, and I want you to call in right now when your tickets to the National Black Law Students Association party featuring Biz Markie tonight at the Swiss Hotel. Also, tickets to the new play, Why Good Girls Like Bad Boys, at the Strand Theater, April 23rd. And a pair of tickets to check out the Harlem Globetrotters tonight at the Fleet Center. Be calling number 10 right now into yours for 51090.
Yes, Naya.
Ola,
Aya. Who am I? It's just the girl, then, sugar. All right.
Hello.
Hi.
Who is this?
Kathy.
Who are you calling from?
Charlestown.
You are a winner, Kathy.
Thank you.
It is a Fat Friday and a beautiful day at that. You got tickets to the National Black Law Students Association party tonight at the Swiss Hotel featuring Mr. Biz Markie. Also, tickets to the new play, Why Good Girls Like Bad Boys. That's at the Strand Theater, April 23rd. And a pair of tickets to see the Harlem Globetrotters tonight at the Fleet Center as well, okay?
Thank you.
Tell everybody what station's got the vibe.
WILD 1090.
Saturday, April 4th, 51090 WILD goes courtside for the annual celebrity basketball game. Saturday, April 4th at Northeastern University's Cabot Gym. Featuring past and present sports figures. New England Patriot Chris Slade, Boston Bruin Ansem Carter, Bruin alumni Lyndon Byers, Celtic alumni JoJo White, and boxer Peter McNeely from the music world, jazz artist Andre Ward, Derek Patterson from Here and Now, Ed O.G. from Ed O.G. and the Bulldogs, MTV's programming vice president Stephen Hill, Boston's bad boy of comedy Jonathan Gates, from the movie The Five Heartbeats and Waiting to Exhale, actor Leon, along with rap groups Das FX and Onyx, plus win a shopping spree worth $1,000 from Sony Electronics, Saturday, April 4th, Northeastern University's Cabot Gym, game time 1 o'clock, donation $5 to benefit the Reggie Lewis Foundation, the 6th annual WILD Celebrity Basketball Game, sponsored by Zeppi, Tower Records, Employment Network Incorporated International, Health and Sports Rehab.